tactical view. That's crazy. Ruh-roh. Not me, oh my goodness. You.
Who are you?
Thank you. Whoa. You can be one of the characters? He looks cool actually. What is he? He's a sorcerer? Custom. Oh, I can pick my origin character? Whatever. Edit appearance. Guys, how do I pick a different race? Custom. Oh, that is custom. Well, alright, race. Half orc. Give Yankee. Player. A gnome. A dragonborn. Which is actually so sick. Holy dude. Oh.
Where to next?
Let's hope the local
hells.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those
There's magic keeping this chest.
Where to next?
Let's hope the
hells.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
I can feel its aura. Holy dude, that guy's huge. Wait, what does she look like without her clothes on? I'm confused. What's the difference between this one? Dude, I can't see. Okay, there we go. a difference, honestly. Why is this guy to start with a mustache? I'm so confused. We don't have to hide the clothes on always. Alright. Whoa.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
You need a guardian. I think. The guardian can't be a dragonborn. That's gonna be the case. I'll do this. Actually, never mind. Well, why can't I have a dragonborn as my helper? To change her body. Wait, oh my god, I'm so annoyed. I'm extra annoyed now. I didn't change the classes or anything. Why did it just start? Oh no, I didn't mean like that, whatever. Once I'm able to get this game started, it'll be lit. But it's a struggle, apparently. It's okay, I already have the digital deluxe edition. My character's resource is. How am I gonna do that? Imagine.
Who are you?
Oof. Hot. Edit appearance. Oh my god. Race. Will be a drow. Oh, I like that outfit so much more. What is this? Interesting. like how that changes my appearance.
Where to next?
Let's hope the locals are friends.
Held. Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those wretched things.
There's magic.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Alright, this works. Facial hair, yikes. Oh, fancy. Ooh. Oh, we don't have to be that wise. We're wise, but we have no intelligence. Holy, that makes such a big difference. Interesting. What do you do? Oh, it counts as two. Interesting. Alright, I think I'm okay with this. Actually, I guess it didn't make a difference. Unless I do. I'm gonna try that for now, actually. Also an enter. Yep. Alright, you can randomize the parents, you don't have to randomize the was person. What will you do? I don't hate that. I think I... No, never mind. Obviously need to have an arc. Whoa. Sure, we can do that. I need a guardian. I saw someone do a run where they were trying to like have do it by themselves, so that'll be interesting to do without a guardian. I guess you could probably make them go away. Oof. Boy. so easy. Honestly, I feel like that would do that to you.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Nice. Almost the next one.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble. Odd. I feel better.
I mean, is it perfect?
We are here.
Doesn't do anything.
This is your end.
But I'm a drow.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
My head. What is this? Blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Maybe.
We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Within days, we will be Geth. Mind Flayers. First, we exterminate the imps. Then, we will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach... You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Imagine the reception. sick, actually. I'm not used to it.
Watching me.
Whoa, I just realized there's a thing in the front of the thing.
Ship would be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Fair enough.
Man isn't dead.
You! Get me out of this!
We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they see. Hurry!
Contraption. We just touch it.
The console appears dormant.
Wait, that's all I had to do to save her?
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
In that socket must power this thing.
Oh, it's probably that.
A brain in a jar.
Like the pointer.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognized.
Oh, the dark mind is nothing. Holy, this is crazy. There's so many people.
Skvar, how many hosts of these Geh infected?
Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod.
Well, that means we don't have to save her.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something.
Keenchar! Changed at the pull of a lever. How?
Is this to be our fate?
No, it's probably. Ooh.
Another brain.
Yeah, and we're keeping it for some reason.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Oh, really? I honestly did not expect that.
Let me out!
Okay, we'll save her so she doesn't have to get us.
The console appears.
Easy.
The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate?
Imagine it does end up transforming her.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of this device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirm, then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you.
Okay.
connection, authority.
Oh, okay. Authority.
You feel the biomechanical brain of the Quashiva runs across your body.
It would be so funny if there's like a constitution save.
At last.
Are you okay? Me too. I wonder where my guardian's gonna be.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Let me come with you.
Yeah.
We can get off this ship and watch each other's back. Shadowheart. It's nothing.
Enough of this chatter.
She's right.
You're lying to me. But it's cool that you have your privacy. Map is so insignificant.
We are nearing the helm. Who put you in charge?
Kanyank.
It seems like she knows what she's doing. I'll leave her be for now. I'm gonna try this one again. Okay, that's it.
Deal with the Geich after we escape. This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Tactical mode is just looking. Oh, that's where the cameras get right on top. Just have her run.
Got to press on.
Let's go.
strike.
Alright. Okay, that's what I was doing. Oh wait, that's actually so crazy.
Breathe deep and move.
Thank you. funny.
Thank you.